Malaria is a disease caused by a parasite that is transmitted to people through the bite of the female Anopheles mosquito. Symptoms of malaria are high fever, chills, abdominal pain, headaches, tiredness, and fatigue. If anyone experiences any of these symptoms, it is important to go to the nearest medical facility. Malaria can cause serious health complications, especially in infants and young children. To prevent malaria, it is important to avoid being bitten by the mosquito. The malaria mosquito usually bites in the evening until sunrise, that is, from dusk until dawn. Inside the home, you can protect your family by using mosquito nets, placed around the beds or sleeping areas. A very effective preventative measure is to install plastic or metal mosquito screens on windows and doors. You can apply insecticide sprays for use inside the home. You can also use battery-operated or electric diffusers with pads impregnated with insecticide. Outside of your home, eradicate weeds and shrubs around the house and remove used car tires. Pick up trash by placing it in bags or in tightly closed containers to be picked up by the waste collection service. You should avoid stagnant water accumulated in containers or puddles because mosquitoes can breed there. Collect empty bottles and other containers and place them face down so they do not hold water. Ensure that containers of drinking water are covered and tightly closed. Clean gutters and roofs that could serve as water reservoirs. Environmental sanitation around your homes will be more effective if it is conducted together with your neighbors. Let's all work, children and adults alike, to keep the malaria mosquito out.